I think it's possible one of the jets may be clogged.